lodge in Hammond, Louisiana, and I have a wonderful wife, Macy. I've been married to for 2 years, and but my proudest moment is that I'm a cat dad, proud father of a cat, a wonderful cat named Lucy. She's beautiful, gorgeous, fluffy, everything about her is wonderful.
That's my grandchild. Yeah.
Now, Mary Beth, you said that the cat is your grandchild.
It's my grandchild. He told me that's all I'm getting, so I just worship her and take pictures and talk to her.
You're highly disappointed in that.
Granddog and another granddog. They said that's all I get. So
of course she never brings up grandbabies.